personally, it's just due to like our schooling, we're both architectural majors. So like just going away from like all the program and all like the rule sets of school just to try and do an installation and free ourselves from like all that like program and whatnot, it's really nice.
Really for us, I think, I mean, both of us maybe have different ideas,
right, but
for me, it's just something really honestly fun to do. Something to maybe add to my portfolio. I like coming out here, it's a fun event to do. So that's kind of the gist of it. You know, it would be fun to maybe do some more installations, but who knows? We were looking to build something really simple, something easy with as the simplest things possible.
Right.
So we just basically used a distorted grid and accumulated paper. And
there are different ways to aggregate it, combine it, start creating patterns and flow. And then we like looked at different inspirations in a sense. Like we had a big interest in like water and coral and whatnot. I'm Peter Nguyen.
And I'm Brandon Harper. And together we are Subject of Change.